Hi guys, my name is Peter and welcome to our channel. Well, I took it apart our Kodak Ektasound 245 movie projector and I removed that spindle and disassembled already. And inside I was kind of hoping I was gonna see a clutch, pretty much. That's a housing, aluminum housing. There's inside a washer and the clutch itself, if you open it, there's pretty much nothing. I'm not really sure how it works. Maybe just by spinning and it will grab some, it will provide some tensioner and it will drive that end. But like I said, inside I didn't see any fancy clutch, or I thought it will start grabbing. I mean, it engaged something. No, there's a one little plastic washer around it like that, and you can tell it has some wear out. Basically what it's gonna do, I was gonna try it at least, since parts no longer available for this movie projector. This washer I will flip it other side, which actually both sides has the same wear out. I doubt it will help. Then I was gonna put it back the way it meant to be, and you can tell this washer, it just sits like that, and when you hold it, you can feel it, it's wobbling. Pretty much there's no pressure, and that's why it didn't spin. What it's gonna do, this end is gonna send it down slightly to eliminate that wobbling space, plus it will make a little bit more, I mean, I was gonna send it a little bit more, even provided a much closer fit, and that will probably grab it. Or I was gonna try to make a pressure spring, which is gonna put it inside between the plastic spindle and the washer, which will be always pushing, applying will pressure towards that end, and it hopefully it will grab it the way it's supposed to be. Okay guys, well, let me try it and then we will continue it. Okay guys, just like you saw, I did rebuild it, this clutch. I take it apart, degrease it a couple times. I thought it's gonna come out with some kind of pressure spring or so to apply it a little bit more pressure on the shaft itself. I didn't come out with anything fancy. Pretty much I was using a few different grease and re-grease it a couple times to get to the right tensioner. And now it seems to me it's working fine. We got 400 feet spool of film. We should test it and see how it worked. Because before, with 400 footer wheel, it will not powerful enough. There's not enough tension on this wheel to pull it. Let's try it and see.
Request their hosts in the hands of a few black wagon
masters. Let me view
the territories of the West.
So is it light?
Not only do these new settlers have to overcome hunt the wilderness and difficult travel, but they have the added nightmare of Saudi hunters.
Okay guys, let me fast forward probably like a halfway and see if then will we still have power to pull it this whale in a proper speed. Well guys, this projector works the way it should be right now. I'm really happy the way it turns, and like I said, simple modification, it works good. I mean, it will not last most likely, because we see how much is the loose space, already. Same thing on this wheel, because the quality wise, I mean, a plastic chassis, plastic spindle, plastic spins inside the plastic, even it has some grease, but still, I don't know why they didn't use it, a ball bearing or some like a copper bushings or so. Eventually, maybe I'm gonna modify it. Well, guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you do, thumbs up. If you don't want to miss any future video, subscribe. We will really appreciate it.